Olive from Olive to Craft, and today we're making heart boxes to celebrate Valentine's Day.
I'm a heart box.
Today, all you're gonna need is scissors, glue, and some cardstock.
Today, I'm using an 8.5 by 11 inch piece of cardstock. We're gonna cut 2 equal strips off the sides of our cardstock. I'm measuring 2 strips that are 1.5 inches long. Now I'm gonna use another piece of cardstock as a straight edge to draw a straight line. This line will be a guide when I cut out my 2 strips of cardstock. Now I'm going to cut out my 2 strips. Measure 1/2 inch from the edge of each strip. Now I'm going to draw a line connecting the 1/2 inch marks. Now I'm going to cut slits that don't go above the 1/2 inch line. They should be about 1/2 centimeter wide. Ta-da! Now I'm going to set these pieces aside and fold this piece in half. Hamburger style, not hot dog. For this next part, I'm tracing a felt heart I have at home, but you can always draw it yourself or use a printout. Ta-da! Now you're gonna cut through both pieces of paper, but not on the line you just traced. You're gonna cut about 1/4 inch away from it. Next, we're gonna set the bottom heart aside. And this time, we're actually going to cut on the line we traced. Now you're going to take the strips you cut out earlier and fold the slits up like this at the 1/2 inch line. Get our smaller heart, it's going to be the base of our heart box, and set the larger heart to the side. Now we're going to take one of our strips, and with the slits facing down, we're going to curve it around the edge of our heart. Add some glue along the edge of our heart, but do it in small sections so the glue has time to dry. Make sure you line it up right at the corners so the edges meet. We're going to hold it down for about 5 seconds so it doesn't slip when we move on. Make sure you line up the edge of your strip with the edge of your base. You're going to stop gluing when you get to the bottom of the heart, and you're going to leave about an inch left and cut off the rest. Now we're going to take the other strip and do the same thing to the other side of the heart. We're going to start at the top of the heart and make sure the edges line up. Before we finish gluing the rest of the strip, we're going to fold in the inch we left hanging off, but don't glue it on yet. Now that you've glued down the final strip, you're gonna glue the inch we left hanging off on top of it. Now we're going to cut off this section that hangs off past the bottom of the heart and glue these two sections together. Now you're going to take the strip you just cut off and cut down the line you traced, so you get a nice clean rectangle. Then you're gonna cut this rectangle in half and fold one of the pieces hamburger style and the other one hot dog style. You're gonna take the piece you folded hamburger style and use it to glue the top of the heart together. You're going to put glue on each side. And then stick it to each side of the top of the heart. Make sure you hold the pieces together for about 10 seconds until they dry. You're going to take the piece of paper you folded hot dog style and put glue on one side of it. And with the open side facing the inside of the heart box, glue it to the bottom corner of your heart box. Make sure the fold of your paper lines up with the edge of your heart box. Finally, we're gonna add the lid to our heart box. You're going to put some glue on the hot dog style folded paper and then lay the bigger heart on top so that it totally covers your heart box. You don't want it to look like this or like this. And this is my finished heart box!
Thanks for watching. Now get your craft on and get your happy on and have a crafty Valentine's Day. Bye!
You're recording, aren't you?
Today, cut two equal strips off the side of our cards.
I messed it
up. We're gonna cut two equal strips off the sides of our cards. And here's my finished heart box. And here's my finished heart box. Kitties! And here's my finished heart box. Pikachu! I just found out that my heart box is magical. Look.
Hello, my name is Heartbox and I'm hungry. Can you give me food?
Open it!
I'm doing it. I just
Oh, my face!